Hi guys, today we're going to open one of my gifts from Tita Hershey. Yay!
And that would be what?
A coloring set.
Nice.
Let's open it. So this is how we open it. So we get out this, and then we flip out this, and you know how the other one works?
Wow, it's a big one.
So starting with the pencil, we have a lot. We have a lot of colored pencils. This is colored orange.
Yes.
And we have a lot of colors. And here we have a ruler.
Nice.
And
what's that?
It's a watercolor. Mm. And now, let's go back here. We have some skin,
markers.
And then, we have some flat markers.
On the other side?
Here.
Oh, what's that?
It's a sharpener. Mm. It's pink, my favorite color.
Nice. What do you have there?
We have some oil pastels. Mm-hmm. And crayons. You know why I tried?
Why?
I've been using them for a couple of weeks.
That's nice.
And here.
What do you have there?
This. Hmm? That's a watercolor.
And on the other side?
We have this.
Mm-hmm.
And what are you thinking? What's this?
A paint?
White paint?
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Glue!
Okay, and what's the next one?
That's an eraser. Mm-hmm. It's white.
I put another pinkie pie. How do you use
that? We can hold this paper, and then we can put one here. Here we have these little holes.
Mm-hmm.
We'll do it like this.
Place of
the canvas.
Mm-hmm.
And we have some clips. You know
what
this is
used? What?
A paper.
Okay, can I see? Yes. How do you put it there?
Here, but if you're just alone at home, you can just use them for that.
Wow, so that's so nice.
And these are the places of them.
Oh, that's where you keep them.
These two go here.
Mm-hmm.
The big ones.
Okay, that's nice. Okay, that's it. What's that? Yeah, I noticed that.
For our paper beads.
Oh.
As I guess.
So where are they?
They're in the bag.
Oh, okay. All right. Thank you.
So, thanks, guys.
Bye. Bye.